My girl wanted hot pot for dinner. I wanted anything except hot pot. So like in every healthy relationship, we compromised and got hot pot for dinner.